this is what it is, okay? I said, empty your mind.
You could be like water, but the water be like me. Plus I'm cold, so I ought to be icy. Got hoes like I'm watering my leaves. Got pros that can
mine. Be all over Doji. I smoke so much, that's why I say so motherfucking fly off the top of my mind. When I spit a rhyme, everything I spit a rhyme about be about that crime. And every time I cock that nine, I blow your fucking mind. Every time we...
Smokes the label, you know what I'm saying? Up in the little fucking Bronx Hall of Fame, that's what I call it. And shit, we got Coke 2 in the background and shit, little characters and whatnot, doing his thing. You know what I'm saying? We're about to bring Wet Paint Magazine out in a little while and shit. He's got to get all this footage down. For big, you know what I'm saying? I got to get more fucking, like I told y'all before, I got to get niggas to invest in me and shit, because I'm worth $1 million and better. You know what I'm saying? That's how I feel. You know what I'm saying? But, growing up from a youth, like about 1993 is when I started writing graffiti and shit. You had Coke. This nigga right here, Coke, was everywhere on the floor. And I'm talking about everywhere. Even Sage, motherfucking, who else was out there? Fucking Chaz, Abuse. You know what I'm saying? You had that baby, that Charles Baby and whatnot. You know what I'm saying? That nigga did his thing too and shit like that. But all that shit bring me to who I am today, because if it wasn't for Coke 2, Sage, Rhino, you know how you call it, fucking Compose, J.A., Kes 5, Cento, you know what I'm saying, Clark, Erotic Gun shit, cause I used to look up to these niggas when I used to see them in the four line, looking outside, seeing all these niggas drive and shit like that, J.P., Zero, even fucking P.E., you know what I'm saying, that Paul fucking, you know, that E and shit with the P and the E, that nigga, he destroys shit, you know what I'm saying? Other than that, you know what I'm saying, I'm out here in the Bronx, you know what I'm saying, 173, 172, I don't even know what strip is this and shit. I know behind this is more fucking Ho Ave, Vice Ave, and shit like that, Corey Guns lived up two blocks and shit like that, but you know what I'm saying, it is what it is, Street Disciple, Prompt and Smoke, and Jigsaw, DJ. You know,
Vinny Idol, nigga.
We be dipping in Maserati, dipping. Used to slinging them pissy lobbies. I'm a D-block, nigga, if I violate mine, no niggas is getting body.
You know,
and I probably go get the shoddy. Dolo and Polo, I probably be playing shoddy. I wanted juice, but I gotta shoot a video. A nigga that swear that I'm not the truth. To say I never lied is a fucking lie. But who the fuck are you? Who the fuck am I? My mind is a prison and I'm stuck inside. Tuck a nine, fuck a dime. Get that money now, I don't know about another time. I only rhyme cause I love to rhyme. I work hard and yeah, me and the plug is fine. Can flood any hood with a ton of dimes. But I show my son my other side. Tell my daughter how it goes when a mother rides. On some other shit, love a rubber grip and key flip. Moe on the yacht, never see sip. But get back home, you can see sip. You ain't got to look at the toilet to see shit. Got a gun, I call having to take a mean piss. I let it go cause they said I wouldn't be shit. You on my side or the other side? You on my shit or some other shit? Doing me, never cared what the others did. I'm either in the crib or the other crib. I always know what the streets want. Now I'm blowing weed while I play the balcony beachfront. Watch the cloud moves here, the way you sit. Back in the hood, know it's the same shit. Niggas wait, bricks or they spray clips. I can turn a zip to a pound on the pavement. Feel good when the click get the same whips. The jail on sale, but it's the slave ship. And this to be true, since the orange and blue Asics. What did you learn in the basics? High rise vibe, but the flow's from the basement. Drink liquor, get more liquor to chase it. Burn weed, get more weed to replace it.
You could be like water, but the water be like me. Plus I'm cold, so I ought to be icy. Got hoes like I'm watering my leaves. Got pros that can stand beside some cons on my list. If you were stuck undecided, get struck with a hiney to the jaw. Ass eaters, you mad heaters and masks get grabbed like black leaders. Ooh, fast reader, stack Visa to pack chief. I learned that blood is really thicker than water to family. So I...